This is a video on how to install Easy Drain, which is a gravel-free solution versus traditional French drains. French drains are used to collect surface water that the existing soil cannot handle. Without a French drain, the soil stops absorbing water and it becomes standing water. That can cause a great deal of damage to your home, lawn, and landscape areas because the water has nowhere to go.
A French drain creates a void space that allows the soil to handle a greater volume of water and then lets that water slowly percolate into the soil once it dries out a bit. Easy Drain is the perfect solution for handling low spots in the yard, near the house, and downspouts. We're going to show you a basic installation of the Easy Drain product that will get you started on solving your drainage problems. Drainage problems occur for many reasons. Most of them can be fixed with some simple drainage products, and others will require a professional to survey and provide input. Before starting any kind of digging, be sure you know what's underneath the areas to be dug up. In most areas, calling 811 will get you to the right folks who can come out and mark the location of utility lines on your property, as shown in this clip. You can also call your local utility to have them come out. Be sure to call cable, water, sewer, storm, gas, phone, and electric. In this particular residence, the homeowner had no gutters on their new house, and the water was running off the roof and directly onto their foundation, and then creating standing water problems near the house that needed to be fixed. The homeowner did install gutters, but wanted additional drainage protection to protect the house. Easy Drain is a gravel-free French drain product that can be used to capture surface water, carry it away from the house, and then allow it to slowly percolate into the soil away from the house.
To get started, you're going to need to determine how much water is running into the problem drainage area. NDS provides a calculator on the website that can help you determine this number.
Here's how it works. Input the total area draining off your house. Estimate the square footage of your roof that slopes toward the problem area only in square feet, in this case, 500 square feet. Then look up your 100-year rainfall on the provided map. This residence is located in an area where they get 1 inch of rainfall per hour. Now that we have entered that final data point, the calculator will tell us how much Easy Drain is required. Looks like we need 64 feet of Easy Drain, which equals 7 bundles. Now that you know where to safely dig, and how much product you'll need, you're going to need a few tools. For this particular installation, we need the following. 7 pieces of Easy Drain, 6 corrugated coupling connectors, internal or external will work. In this case, we're using external couplings. Shovels for digging, or rent a trencher. Rakes for cleanup. Utility knife for cutting Easy Drain to size it properly. Zip ties for tying off Easy Drain when you cut it. And 2 end caps.
Now that we've determined how much product we need, and we have all of our tools, we need to start digging. The trench should be dug 10 feet away from the foundation of the house.
Before digging, carefully remove the top layer of turf for use later. Dig a trench that measures 64 feet long, 8 inches wide, and 14 inches deep with a 1% slope. To learn more about slopes, see our technical document on how to determine trench slope. Now that the trench has been dug, lay out your Easy Drain product along the outside ridge of the trench and assemble using the corrugated couplings and the end caps. This particular installation requires 64 feet of Easy Drain, which means we need to make a cut. To cut Easy Drain, locate the spot that needs the cut and move the aggregate material up on either side to be cut. Tie off each end with a zip tie and use your utility knife to cut through the fabric and the pipe. That's it! Now that the trenches have been dug and Easy Drain has been assembled, place Easy Drain into the trench. Step softly on the Easy Drain to ensure proper placement to the bottom of the trench. Backfill soil and replace the sod. Use a rake to clean up any soil debris.
So there you have it. That may seem like a lot of digging, but it will protect your yard and house from water damage in the future. Also, using Easy Drain is going to save a lot of back-breaking hauling of heavy gravel. Check out the Dare to Compare video versus traditional French drains to see what I mean.
For more than 30 years, NDS has been a leader in stormwater management solutions for the residential and non-residential market. For more information on our other stormwater drainage solutions and special offers, go to ndspro.com.